Hello everyone, how are you all? I'm Farheen. Welcome to my YouTube channel UAM Tutorial. Today in my video, I'll be showing you all the 26 English alphabets. So friends, before starting my video, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you'll be updated with all my upcoming videos. Now we'll start from A to Z. First letter is capital A, small a, capital B, small b, capital C, small c, capital D, small d, capital E, small e, capital F, small f, capital G, small g, capital H, small h, capital I, small I, capital J, small j, capital K, small k, capital L, small l. Capital M, small m, capital N, small n, capital O, small o, capital P, small p, capital Q, small q, capital R, small r, capital S, small s, capital T, small t, capital U, small u, capital V, small v, capital W, small w, capital X, small x, capital Y, and small y, and the last letter is capital Z, small z. So children, these are the 26 alphabets from A to Z. Hope you all have understood. While writing, please follow these four lines for writing English alphabets. Thank you children. Bye-bye.